here with another Super Versus Battles. Today I'm actually gonna be Thaw, and right now I look super derpy, but anyways, let's get straight to the point. We are going to do Thaw versus Hammerhead. Now, this is gonna be an epic battle. Should take a tiny bit longer, so I need to get straight to the point. And I guess it's time to start the battle. Okay guys, so I'm back, and let us summon in Mjolnir or Mjolnir or whatever. Whoever holds this hammer, if he be worthy, shall possess the power of Thaw. Now it says 2 hearts of damage and there's a button of these, but we're gonna see this, okay? Are you guys ready? 3, 2, 1, kabam! Ow, 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 okay, so this guy really knocks back far. So right click, I'm able to shoot the lightning. What else am I able to do? Doesn't seem I can do anything. Oh, crap, what? Okay, so I take back what I said. So Y for me. Get away from me. What does R do? Does it do anything? None of them do anything else. So let me drop down. Let's whack this guy. Bah, bah. Oh, crap. Never mind. Apparently, I can't whack this guy. I'm gonna whack you. Gosh! I will kill you, and I will make sure you die. You will die by my hands. I can't land a single hit on this mother. Okay, let's... If this can't be dealt with the hammer to the face. Nope. Get away from me. I don't want to get knocked back. I have a life to live. Ooh, get knocked back, son. Okay, let's run. Okay, what else can Thor do? Thor, you can't do anything else. Gosh dang it. So Thor is pretty... He seems OP still, but I can't really do much right now. He's still at full health. This guy! Stand still, I will kill you. Oh my gosh, can you please die? Die, 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 die. What the? Catch any. Okay, he is about to die. You will die someday. Everybody dies someday. I'm gonna launch a hammer at him. Gonna make him die. That is the plan of the mighty Talus. It is not working. I will make sure you... Wait, did he die? No, he didn't. I will kill you one day. Oh. I swear, I thought I lost my Mjolnir. I didn't even know how to say it. Are you ready, mate? What? Gosh dang it, Thor. Just get close, okay, man? You fought the Destroyer and you wrecked him. Well, you did get hit in the face a lot. And you did get wrecked-ish. Make sure to watch Thor. I'm not trying to sponsor it or anything. Just saying, it's a good movie. You guys should check it out. If you guys haven't, and Thor 2 as well. Which has the freaking Dark Elves. Okay, this guy is about to die. I don't want him to die by my fire. By my sword. That's not my sword. Ah! Gosh dang it, go die. And boo! 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 So that is the first Hammerhead down, and that's already quite long. I guess we're gonna try another. Let's try to see. Okay guys, so I'm back. And I guess it's time to start the next round. And that was about 4 minutes or something. And anyways, let's just get straight on to it. 3. Oh, should we try 2? 3, 2, 1. Bam, bam. Ah, 2 place down. Let's go. Nope. Johnny, no. So I gotta rain. I gotta spray. And... Pray! No. I'm gonna wreck you, you noob! You're trapped in here, and I will kill you. I'm gonna make sure I kill you. So we need to make sure we take out one of them at least. I need to take my time and make sure that I will not die, but you will die, because I swear I'm gonna make sure you feel the pain. I'm gonna make sure you die! Ah, die! Mother! This guy ain't gonna die! So, Mjolnir, I believe in you. This is actually a really good update. Ever since my last Superheroes, ever since my Superheroes Unlimited mod showcase, there has been a butt ton of updates, and I can't even name the amount of updates. That's how much the creator has made. I'm gonna make sure to leave the website down in the description below. Everything's down in the description below. Make sure to check it out while I wreck this guy. Oh wow, he's gonna die. I need to make sure to land my final hit on him with Mjolnir. Ah, gotcha, knee. Gotcha. Boom. Dead. Where's the other one? Game's still not over. Where'd he go? I will find you. Looks like I can't find this bugger, so I'm just gonna spawn him in. Bam! That's how lazy I am, guys. See, you're welcome. You have a lazy YouTuber. Actually, to be honest, being a YouTuber is already being lazy. I'm just kidding. Being a YouTuber is not being lazy, you know why? Because, oh my gosh, guys, I hear water in my house. Help me. What the? Tor. I'm gonna kill you. I cannot sprint. I don't know why. And I swear you'll die. What? Where'd he go? What? This guy disappeared. Yo! Oh my! What the frick is he? I did not plan this out, Skoya. Let's plant in another one. I did not. What? Why is that there? I'm scared and I'm confused. I don't want to do this anymore. Oh, wait. I know what I'm going to do with that guy then. Might involve Superman, but we're going to deal with that next time, probably. Bam, gotcha, knee. Okay, let's kill this noob. Already two hammerheads ran away from me. So thankful these guys really make it so easy for me. But anyways, these guys are good. Let me kill you. I swear, nope. No other hammerheads, please. Please, I've had enough hammerheads. How are you hitting me? Wait, you're not the one hitting me. I'm hitting myself with my own lightning. I will kill you. Trust me, Thor is OP. I am Thor from Asgard. I am the god of thunder. Rear, I'm gonna whack you. It sounds very wrong, but who cares? Ah, wow, I can spam this thing. Look at this. Hold up. Watch this. Ba 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 ba. Yo, I can kill this guy. If you guys can hear my thing right now, you guys would understand. Bring him to low health. Okay. Ah! Oh gosh, dang it. We need to end him off with an actual hit. Okay, man. Are you ready for this? Are you ready for this? Stop running away from me. What? Mother! Stand still, little guy. I won't hurt you. I'm gonna spend like 2 minutes trying to hit this guy. Get low, not too low. Gotcha. Ah, yes! Finally! Oh my gosh! Screw you. Get away from me, you suck. Get away from me. Okay, I don't want you here. What are you doing here? Anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed today's Super Versus Battles. Wow, look at this texture though. It's amazing. But anyways, make sure to leave a like down below, which will be greatly appreciated. make sure to do that. I hope you guys have enjoyed today's episode, and it seems Thor is the winner. Congratulations! Okay, guys, so I hope you guys have enjoyed, and peace out. Make sure to leave a like. There will be a subscribe button right here, right now, and in the start of the video. Make sure to share my videos with your guys' friends. Comment down below, and peace out.